Hi, we're driving down to the Chinese restaurant.
You got a problem with that?
Huh? Freako. Anyways, we're going to be driving down to the Chinese restaurant. And, Wait. It's another moment where Christopher Walken remembers.
Standing there. Couldn't believe it. There she was, in the middle of the street in a bikini. It was Daisy Duke. Hit it!
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they were born. Straightening the curves. Someday the mountain might get him, but the law never will. Making their way, the only way they know how. That's just a little bit more than the law will allow. Just a good old boy, wouldn't change if they could.
The best part about working for Project Nope is having lunch together.
Here!
At
the King House.
The King House Buffet, where we get to eat like kings.
Shepherd's pie.
Why?
What do you get?
I don't know. What is that?
I don't know. Excuse me, sir.
I want to ask him what he wants. I don't know what this is. Ma'am?
What is it?
I don't know, what is it?
You got it.
I'll eat it, I just don't know what it is.
A mushroom.
A mushroom, wow, okay. It's a mushroom.
All right.
Hey, I saw this in War of the Worlds.
So what are you preparing here? Sir?
Yeah. Salt, pepper, shrimp. And General Tso chicken.
Ah, cool. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Red one.
Hey. You like seafood? You like seafood?
Yeah, of course. They got shrimp and everything.
You like seafood?
What are you doing? Hmm? I just told you we like shrimp.
It's like you're eating rubber.
Slow down.
I'm hungry.
It's still gonna be there. It opens at 8 o'clock.
That's all I can eat. I want to get it down fast enough so I can eat it. No, that's not even mine. I'm ready for sushi. Check this out. That's wasabi. I dare you to eat it. I dare you to eat it. It's supposed to be really hot. Eat it. Wasabi gets him every time. I'm just using my fingers.
Did you wash your hands?
After I eat, not before. I mean, what's the point?
All right, the best thing about Chinese food is the fortune. Not because they taste good, but because of what's inside. Now, the key is that you open them up and you read your fortune. At the end of the fortune, you've got to insert three special words. Two special words.
How many?
Two.
Two.
Three or two?
Ready?
Two. You're going to say, watch here. You're going to say, at Walmart.
Let's practice.
At Walmart. All right, ready? Here we go. I'll go first.
Love, in its essence, is spiritual fire.
At Walmart.
A lifetime friend shall soon be made.
At Walmart.
Excellent.
Never ignore a gut feeling.
But never believe that it's enough at Walmart.
This guy's crazy.
Never smell the inside of a hat at Walmart.
Well, guys, we had a great time enjoying our favorite restaurant in Okeechobee. What's the name of this place again?
King House.
King House Chinese Buffet. And thank you for joining us. You guys have a good time?
Oh, yeah.
Say goodnight, Gracie.
Goodnight, Gracie.
Goodnight, Gracie.